Hello, everybody. I'm Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and it's this date in New York Yankees history. In 2005, the document signed by Harry Frazee of the Boston Red Sox and Jacob Ruppert, owner of the Yankees, that sold Babe Ruth to the Yankees was auctioned off for $996,000. Big bucks. But that trade gave birth to the Sultan of Swat, Babe Ruth. Happy trails, everybody.